know in which privileged situation I am, and I'm unbelievably grateful. And in this moment, you feel really also unbelievably humble and emotional yeah, just thankful, yeah? Because the times when a manager was allowed also to yeah, create something special and to stay for so many years is long ago anyhow. And I just can say a big, big thank you for all the people who are involved. I'm not too addicted to just individual success or money or titles or whatever. So for me, it's also perhaps sometimes more worth to create something really special and extraordinary for a small club instead of, yeah, becoming the 123rd manager who wins the title for a different club. So I've got the feeling we have really something really special here at Norwich City. And yeah, the way has not come to an end, and we want to go further on, want to take the next steps. The next step is right now to become a really established Premier League club. And again, that's a big aim for the only self-funding club on this level. So I want to become a permanent member. My wildest dreams, I don't dream about football. That's definitely for sure. but in my craziest dreams, yeah, listen, if I'm honest, I go into each and every game in order to win football games. And if you win each and every football game, anyhow, so it's more like you win the title. We're not naive. We know that we're not contenders against Liverpool or Man City or Chelsea or whoever. But it's also like, yeah, we want to develop as a club, step by step.